हेलो देयर, वेलकम बैक टू अरिमान प्रोफेसी एंड वी आर नाउ कंटिन्यूइंग विद अवर सिक्स्थ एंड द लास्ट रेलिक व्हिच इज सी रेलिक. सो वी वर हियर इन दिस केव और एरिया एंड व्हाट आई सी इज अ न्यू एनिमी अराउंड हियर एंड वी हैव रेज्ड वन लेवल एज वेल. सो दिस इज अ न्यू एनिमी एंड वी हैव वन सीक्रेट लोकेशन. प्रोबेबली दिस इज अ चेस्ट, one diamond only, so it's good. I mean it is looking good because okay, so the enemy just respawned here. We have came here after visiting the dream relic and now the diamonds and rubies are looking very common for us, but presumably if you have come here earlier than the dream realm, then I think you would consider it as a plus point for you. And I would also prefer coming here first, but although I had already begun the task going there, so I was already in the dream realm, and going back to Venwood and going to this sea, I don't know what place I should call it, let's call it sea cave. So I'm presuming that I should have come here earlier, then I would have considered that okay, I should have fought here first and then made use of the flame sword and then went back to Venwood, where the merchant who sold us the armor and was missing for now, so he must have been there, and I could have bought the new weapons and armor from him and then went to the dream realm. And that could have been easier, but I don't know why. I thought I could do it, and I actually did it. So my thought went good, but I didn't had an option to buy new weapons. And although I got a Thor from there, which also I got after fighting them. So doing that first would have been beneficial, but never mind. Since we have already done that and we can't redo it, although some would say that we should resume for the checkpoint, but no, not worries. Considering that it would have been that much difficult going there and fighting, then I would have done it, but now I'm already here. And these enemies would be looking much easier to beat now, since we have already beaten some bigger enemies in the dream realm, talking about the dark spirit and the white ghost or white spirit. This area is more like a maze. If you see, there are some secret entries and secret pathways to travel within this okay, so Frederick also gained one level. Traveling within this, okay, so one more chest over here. And I'm getting some good amount of cassia leaves and icofilm here. So considering these small islands, they don't have a direct pathway to come, like this one here in the bottom left if you see. So there would be a secret way to get into it. So this is all about this area as per I see right now. And this short wearing guy, I don't know what to call him, but from the last experience I remember, there were like two enemies over here. One is this and the second one is the lady, it is Naga, basically the Naga is roaming around. And I am into a new area now, so cassia leaves and one more chest over here, let's look into it. And he's making attack from so far. The dragon is doing good over here. Also I have a Thor, so it is making good attack over here. And so a furry turban. So tavern rob in dream realm and a furry turban in fury turban in the sea relic, sea area, sea cave. So these are those two redundant resources which we already got from Tav and Ron, but Okay, I think I don't think she can wear this one. Talia can't wear a dragon armor, so she will only have iron shield. I mean, it should have been a better option for her as well, because we don't have a good shield for her. Neither a helmet for Devin. So I think it is being compromised now. But this anadem or helmet is way far good for Talia. So we can continue using that. I mean, we don't have a good weapon, sorry, good shield for Talia, and we don't have a good helmet for Devin. So they are already doing a way far now. And considering that we have a good weapon and armor for Devin, I think it's okay. For a two-handed weapon, we don't have a shield. It is already presumed that we already know that, but Thor is giving way far attack and defense as well, so I think it is compromising the shield. Okay, Jack just died. And one AQ film for him. So I'll just look around and find these areas. Okay, so this is all I can do in this left part of no, I can go around. Can I? No, it is still closed. So I have to go back again to that secret door. So this Naga Lady Naga, not Lady Gaga, but Lady Naga. Poker face. So I need to find one more location. I think it should be here. Let's try this one. One more area. I think I already have been here. Did I? Was I over here? Oh no. So they're giving like 526 gold coins and Cassia leaves an echo film to regain health and other things. So no, I can't go from here. So let's try this secret door, and it opens to, very well, it's a new area now. If you see the purple cloud, bluish cloud, I don't know which area lies beneath it. But must be the same cinematic that he had, but at least they gave us a new cinematic now, and at least we are getting bored with that same cinematic of Thias or Kendar, I don't know what place it was. 2000 gold coins, that's good. I hope I read it correct, it's not 200 or 2000. And now since we have this, let's use them. I told you I won't be buying them, but if I have them, then I'll use them, them for quick heal. Okay, this seems like closed, so there must be something that opens it, or there must be a way around to reach it. Enemies here are not that tough as compared to Dream Realm. It should be very obvious now. And there must be another way for that that area to reach. Talia is gone. I can't sell this salamander to anyone else. I mean, just an extra thing that I have with me. So never mind, I'll look into going to Avendron maybe sometime just to sell it, or if I find a merchant especially for this thing. Okay, this is something new. I see a lever, and seems like some thing here, not a chest. So the screen shaked, but what did it open? I'm not sure what happens here. Should it levitate? No. Should it be okay to talk to Succubus? I don't get it. So am I missing something? A trident, it said, but no, I don't know where I left the trident. I think I have already been on all the secret doors and all the places. Only thing is left is the location which is closed, which I didn't went around looking into. There must be a secret door that I'm missing in this area. So let's go around and look into each area so that I can fetch a way to reach it. I might have visited all the place, but I'm not pretty sure which I left. So this is the place. I mean, one is over here. This is one door. I came from here. Is it somewhere down here? Some door or some secret pathway? So I think it's better that I look around offline. Okay, there's one secret Naga at the top as well. How is she there? I have been to all the places, but I don't remember coming to such place. What I should do is, I think I should go around again from starting, from begin from starting and look around where I must have been missing. Yeah, I have to be looking around from initial. Yes. So I don't think I did something different, or the sequence of the play, and I don't even remember last time. It has been, I know I find a trident. I did find a trident somewhere, and that trident I don't remember if it was used to fight or open or call. I think it was, as it says, to call Succubus or Scubus. Okay, I think I do it offline, and when I find it, I'll resume from the location. That would be a good idea, because I don't want to stress the video. Let's do it this way. Let's cut from here. Okay, so this path, if you see, this has to be opened. So I just found what I need to do. The lever that we moved, actually I was confused what it is doing. It is not going to levitate the platform from bottom, but sorry, it will be actually removing this obstacles of stone or spikes, whatever they are, from that particular area. So what I assumed was that it is going to levitate, or it was going to create a secret path in the bottom of this ladder. To raise a succubus, place the titan. So succubus, I thought was some area or this location. I thought it would be levitated, but no. So we find a trident and we have to place this trident over here. Titan's trident over here. So the lever that we moved will actually remove the obstacles from that area which is being locked right now. So I just went around all the way, came back here. And when I found that, so I replaced it back to the position, the lever, and then okay, so Devon is dead. And just to elaborate what we need to do, I went back all the way. So let's do it this way. Okay, let's fight him first. I don't know what this white shot guy is known as. But I remember the other one was Naga, or maybe he was Naga, or he or she, whatever. But this one is Naga. This other small pig like, I don't know. And some magic on them. Alrighty. So this area, if you see now, we don't have any spikes over here and we can go around and fighting them. Although I still didn't find how to get to that. Okay, so Naga is now here. I don't know if it was a glitch that she was roaming around on the top of that hill. So we have a trident here, trident inscript here. You put the trident in a backpack. Let's look our backpack. This would be placed on that platform, launched at that level, and then Scabus is a person basically which will be called, and probably she is holding the last relic, sea relic, and we need to fight her as always, and then continue. Not continue, but sorry, I was getting confused with this inventory. So yeah, so we'll fight her and we will receive that sea relic, and the 6 out of 6 relics would be completed, and then we does that complete the game? No, that doesn't complete the game. We have to form, we have to collect, or we have to join those pieces of relics to form Aegya. I hope you don't forget what the prophecy says. We have to go around collecting all the relics, and once we have the relics, then it will be used to form one piece, which is Aegya, to fight Ahriman. So now why am I here? I should have been going there. Sorry, I just went with the flow. I was reciting what we need to do and just came here. So yes, so the trident has to be placed on that lever once we fight them. I don't know why I'm still fighting them. I could just go around, as Jack is already dead now. So we have a Cassia Leaf. We have 2 Cassia Leaves now. 1 can be used. So let's do it once we reach there. And we also equip our charm necklaces. Please keep this rule very important. Once you have to fight a boss fight, semi boss fight, whatever they are, side bosses, so you have to wear charm necklaces. So let's first revive Jack. And I think I'm doing, no, I also have to regain some health on many of our characters. So better is to use Grande. So Acophyllum Grande is one shot for all. And let's save as well. And the important part is the charm necklace. So let's equip the charm necklaces on all. Devin, not all, Devin, Frederick and Jack, because Talia already has a new schedule. Charm necklace on Frederick and charm necklace on Jack. So that's it. Yeah, we have the charm necklace. I think even Jack doesn't have a new helmet, right? Nor does Frederick. So here we have this Succubus. Foolish landwalkers, you have disturbed my sleep. Okay, what is the name? We are seeking important relic. Do you think worthy of this relic, mortals? Then you must, okay. Fighting you would be simpler enough, but I have a better idea. Okay, she has a deal. And she think it would be simple to fighting us. Are you sure? If one of you is brave enough to sacrifice your life for your quest, I remember. So, we can sacrifice one of our two friend characters because the main characters won't die. So, I'll show you both. Let's sacrifice Jack first. The quest is more important than you, okay? So, poor Jack is being sacrificed, and Scubbers just takes Jack in and gobbles him out, and okay, that was very dark. So now we have the relic. I don't know, still Jack is on the screen, but Jack is no more in our party member. So one way to do is this, but we know that Jack is important. I mean, he has been a brat, but he has been very important for the party. So let's fight it rather than going in this sorted way. B, you have to trust your insanity, so let's do it this way. We have to fight it. And remember, if you try to give Frederick away, then still it won't be possible, because Jack is one option, but Frederick is not. I mean, Devin will stop. I remember now, last time I played. So eventually we have to fight Scubbers, and which she seems that it is easy, but it will not be. I know we are now 60th level, 63. I don't know how much levels or class we can gain. I don't even remember, like the last time I fought Ahriman, it was like 72-73. But again, it has been a long back. I'm just giving a number which I don't really remember. So same story again. This time we're going to fight her. And we're not going to sacrifice anyone. So if you see, if I give Frederick, Frederick is willing to do it, but this time we stop them for doing anything, and we're not going to fight, and we're not going to sacrifice. So let's fight. Okay, I was looking for Talia's sleep, but it would be easy. I don't think it would be that hard, like the dream relic. The nightmare was too much hard to do. But yeah, I told you, she really presumed that it would be easy to fight us, but she doesn't know, and she's happy that she is free now. And finally, guys, we have all our 6 relics with us, so we are done with the path of a path of prophecy, where we have to go around look into relics. And we have all the relics with us now. Let's wear our poison ring back, or just remove the charm necklace now. So Devin will also do remove it. Since I don't have any of I don't have any of those poisonous enemy around. Shouldn't I wear something else than poison ring? But I'm already having a fire armor on me, so good luck charm is something that I can do. So let's do it for some time and see if we require it. And sorry. This is disruption ring. I don't know what it does, but let's do it with poison ring only. I'm not pretty sure what disruption ring does. and let's also look into Jack. Talia is already having what she requires. So these are the six relics that are with us: Earth relic, Seed relic, Dream relic, Death relic, and Passion relic. And these keys, which I don't know why they are. So our journal is empty now; doesn't say anything. So that this doesn't mean that we have completed the game, because you already know what to do. So mission for Gewalda, if I am saying it right, I don't remember the name, Gewalda. The priestess, the high priestess over there. We have to go with all our relics, and she would be the one who would be creating one piece Agi out of it. But before that, I'll go to Venwood where I think I presume that the merchant over there, the armor and weapon merchant, must be there. So let's buy something for all our characters, whatever possible. I know it has been a mystery, because we don't have the merchant over there, so it will be something to find. I don't know what is itching my throat. And also the exotic fruit merchant is still over there. I haven't got that exotic fruit yet, so we'll also try that. And what else? There are some small tasks which I remember from last. So we still have to get one of our character married. I mean, should be Talia or should be the princess, so with Devin, of course. So we'll also do that in next part. And there is few more merit task, good deed task, bad deed task. Although we already had open glass coffin, so but still, if we didn't had, then we have some couple of tasks left that we can do, which affects our merit points or demerit points. So let's meet outside of this sea relic and sea cave, and I'll just cut the grinding part. So it has been a good experience. You have been liking our videos and playing your video. Also, I hope you are playing along with. So please drop a like and comment on the video, and share your experiences. Subscribe to the channel. Thank you and have a nice day.